Hey YouTube, so this video we will be teaching you how to make a lemon hairspray. So it's like a do-it-yourself kind of video. So this hairspray will help you lighten your hair. So if you've got black hair, you'll have like a brownish hair, and if you've got brownish hair, you'll want a blondish hair. So yeah, keep watching.
You'll need the following materials for this do-it-yourself.
You'll need 2 lemons,
hair conditioner,
a spray bottle,
olive oil, which is optional. It'll help moisturize your hair.
First, you'll have to cut 2 lemons in half. I don't need a knife because, you know, I'm like a ninja, but you have to have a knife.
Woo! Second, you have to get the juice out of the lemon with any ways you want, but we don't have the equipment, so we use our hands.
Third, get rid of any seeds if it's in the lemon juice, so yeah.
Then add hair conditioner. And tomorrow's just a mystery, oh yeah. But that's okay, I'm alone, on my own, and that's all.
Okay, step 5, you can put some olive oil if you want, but we're not doing that.
Step 6, pour the mixture into the spray bottle. Oh, I'm just a girl, trying to find a
place in this world. Shake it like you shake your booty! Woo! First, you'll have to cut a lemon. Like, oh my god.
Then add the hair
Third, get out. Oh my god. Third, get rid of. I'm only thinking about this girl I'm seeing. I hope you wanna kiss me back.